Today I'm cleaning my engine bay. It was dirty when I bought it, and it's even dirtier now. First, I have to remove the overgrown weeds. Then Lenny's gonna use his engine degreaser to get all that gunk off. Make sure to get in every crack and crevice. Now that it's been sitting, a lot of that gunk is finally peeling off, so let's wash it. Don't be afraid to hose it down. Avoid getting in the intake though, and make sure the battery's disconnected. Already a million times better. I did notice that the carburetor has some JB Weld on it, which, believe it or not, is way too Mickey Mouse for me, so we'll be getting a new carb soon. Make sure to top off the coolant, and we're good to go.